everyone. My name is Eugene Kreeling, campus manager at Vuzalela TVET College, Matlosana campus. Matlosana campus is located on the outskirts of Klerksdorp at plot 120 Ouartambo Street. If you visit our website, you would find a map and our contact details. Matlosana campus offers specialized programs for artisans, namely boiler making, fitting and turning, electrician, millwright, and welding. If you are interested, then you must come to Matlosana campus. We are accredited by the QCTO as a training center and a trade test center through NAMP and the CETAS. Matlosana campus caters for all the different categories of learners, such as companies and organizations that want to send their apprentices for training, private learners from schools, including technical schools, interested in a trade, employed and unemployed individuals, including those that want to qualify as artisans. We also cater for those individuals with work experience but no formal qualifications through an ARPL process, Artisan Recognition of Prior Learning. Matlosana campus offer occupational programs and is thus not funded by the Department of Higher Education and Training. Vuzalela TVET College, in partnership with the CETAS, National Skills Fund, MISA, and others, have MOUs agreements to do training. Thus, most of our learners is contracted by the CETAS and receive free training and a stipend. Interested persons are encouraged to check newspapers and the college website for such apprenticeship opportunities. Our registration process functions as follows. You register at the campus, bring along your identity document, qualifications and other relevant documents, as will be advised if you are an ARPL candidate. An induction program will be done. For electricians, a color blindness test is done. Contracted learners do a medical clearance. Health and safety program will be done. Our contract learners also do first aid training. Training is modular based. This training, depending on the individual, is between 30 and 36 weeks. Once completed, you do not have the necessary experience. Therefore, on-job training of a minimum of 1 year is required. If all requirements are met, a trade test application will be done. Revision for final assessment is done for plus minus 4 weeks. Once completed, a trade test of 2 days will be scheduled. If the outcomes is competent, we apply for your trade test certificate through the QCTO and NAMP. If you are not yet competent, a second and even a third opportunity through application will be offered. Your training takes place daily, where you will do some theory and mostly practical. A trade test is done when all the requirements are met. Qualified lecturers with theoretical and practical experience, and all of them are qualified artisan, is available. Please give us a call, send an email, or make an appointment for any inquiry. I thank you.